Chaz was probably more life-altering for him than his TV show. She really, really liked him for what he was and not who he was.
She changed his life immeasurably. She changed his personality. Hey, I was 8 months pregnant and Roger grabbed the cab in front of me in New York. It's not that kind of guy now. I think Gene was so happy that Roger found his mate.
He was 50 years old when we got married. He used to tell me, I waited just about all my life to find you, and I'm glad I did, and I'm never going to let you go. I mean,